Hey, today I'm gonna be reacting to some BTS. This is gonna be Airplane Part 2, the live version. I've only ever listened to them one time before. I actually listened to version of, I think, Love Something that they did with Charlie Puth. I actually filmed a video for that, but I haven't uploaded it yet, sorry. Before I get started, I want to make a quick shout out to Rosa Acosta. I wanna say that's how you pronounce that name. They've been asking me for quite some time to react to this, and I'm finally gonna do it. Yeah. And the crowd goes wild. There's a chair. It's a nice looking chair. I love their style too. I wonder if you can turn on English subs for this. Captions. No captions available. Fine. They got moves. Is he like the rapper of the group? I guess so. Oh, I love their dancers! Oh my god! That little head thing. Oh, that's cool with the microphones. Okay. This song is really catchy. Hey, cute. They're so good. I love like the level of production that they have. It's so nice. I can't get over how, like, in unison they are. That takes so much practice. Nice. Wow. Well, I'm glad I finally watched that. I think I'm probably gonna go watch one that has English subtitles or something just so I can understand what they're saying. Other than that, it's like, it's super freaking catchy. I don't really listen to K-pop or anything other than English speaking songs for that matter. I really need to branch out a little bit more, but I think I might actually start getting into more K-pop because I really, really liked that. And I'm sure that there's tons of other groups that I could probably get into and like seriously jam out to, which I know my friend Destiny, hey, what's up, would really love if I did that because she's a huge fan of all these K-pop. She's a huge fan of K-pop artists. Well, that is it for this video. I will see you next time.